सो दिस इज हेलो हैप्पी होली टू यू ऑल. दिस इज NH 58 बाईपास कनेक्टिंग मेरठ टू दिल्ली थ्रू अ शॉर्टकट विच इज अ शॉर्टकट ऑफकोर्स फॉर NH 58 मेरठ रोड. सो दिस इज होली आफ्टरनून मंडे जस्ट हैविंग अ स्ट्रोल. थैंकफुली द होली वॉज पीपल वर सिविलाइज्ड मच सिविलाइज्ड पीपल वर प्रिपेयर्ड एंड इट वॉज़न्ट दैट mess and all that so far. So I've been up all night trying to share, posting pictures on my Instagram, and I've been trying to shoot a video. Mother Dairy is closed, auto chal rahe hain. So we are at KT Tyagi ji Chowk, River Heights. This is River Heights. So I am trying to go get to a sweet shop. I want to something to eat, and I couldn't go to the market from where I buy. If you want sweets in Ghaziabad, I will recommend go to Home Sweets, Sector 10, Rajnagar. So I wanted to go there, but I could not for some reasons. So my mother got me from even in Rajnagar Extension we have an Home Sweets. So my mother got me Gudiya, though she has prepared. She has made awesome, incredible food, but gujia is something, you know, which is a good addition. So I've been trying since morning to get to gujia. I sent a friend of mine, gujia wasn't available. So here I am. This is again the same. This is Plaza Market. In case if you need medical, in case if you need a haircut salon, if you need to have courier, if you need to have dental services, the restaurant, this is JFC family restaurant. The food is very good. They deliver at home as well. There is a jeweler as well. I would not show you his bow. This is JFC family restaurant. Baba, ye mithai aap hol. Namaste. Ye, Baba, namaste. Baba, mithai wale kab aayenge?
Mithai wale kal ko aayenge.
Aaj nahi aayenge 4 baje ke baad bhi. और कोई नहीं मिलेगी गुजिया? थैंक यू बाबा. नमस्ते. मेडिकल स्टोर वाले?
कोई नहीं मिलेगा
आज. कोई नहीं बाबा? सही है बाबा. सो दिस इज द मार्केट विच यू कैन कम टू फॉर एवरी. देयर इज अ मोबाइल शॉप एज वेल, मिल्क शॉप, एवरीथिंग. दिस इज द प्लाजा मार्केट, गुड मार्केट ऑफ राजनगर एक्सटेंशन. नाउ वी विल बी गोइंग बैक टू द, वी विल गो फार फ्रॉम हियर. सो दिस इज अ कूल प्लेस. Right, Rajnagar Extension is a cool place. This road is a good bypass road, but there are some, you know, things which should be worked upon. See, everyone has played Holi, but people have played Holi nicely. So thank you, people. Thank you so much, people of Ghaziabad. We really need it, and I do not want to repeat the same COVID thing again. You know why, right? And again, the Holi is the festival to share love, affection, brotherhood. First, you do first. The concept behind Holi is that you sacrifice yourself to the service of either God or your faith, your belief. That's how. And I'm not a religious expert. I do not want to get into the religious stuff. But we all know about why did Lord Narasingh Avatar, he appeared. Why did he have to? Because there was some woman Holika. There was this guy, King Hiranyakashipu, who thought, you know, that he had a boon. He did a lot of, you know, yoga, sadhana. So anybody can do yoga and sadhana. The Lord, the Almighty, Bhole Shankar, he is a very naive God. That's the reason he is called Bholenath. So now we are crossing the road, but not right now. We will follow traffic route. So what he did? He gave somehow, not from Lord Bholenath, from Vishnu. He probably from Vishnu, he got an avatar that Hiranyakashipu cannot be killed. Now, how he cannot be killed is that he cannot be killed at daytime, at morning, at evening, and through any weapon. No man could kill him, no woman could kill him, no animal could kill him, right? So he couldn't be killed inside, couldn't be killed outside. So he got the boon, he became super powerful. So he had a son. So this... So this super powerful king had a son, a very great son, Prahlad. So, and he also had a sister, her name was Holika. So Prahlad was totally into God, worshipping God, Vishnu, mostly Vishnu, Brahma Vishnu, Mahesh, Shiv, Shankar, these all are, you know. So, but his father, Hiranyakashipu, he didn't like him. He had declared himself as a demigod, God, and he became an almighty, powerful king. So, he had problems with his son following the God, and his son was a total hardcore devotee of Lord Vishnu. So he was a king, but he was a demon king. Then he was a king with, you know, with the vardhan or the boon that, you know, he cannot be taken care of. So he was like, now I have to go do something with my son. So he tried, you know, threatening him, torturing him, whatever he could do as a king to punish him, to remove him, from the service of God. But Prahlad continued. That's devotion, that's dedication, that is faith. So he said, okay, fine. He started consulting his people. He was like, all right. Then he is his sister, Holika. See the name, Holy Holika. She was also, I would say, some, you know, what we call evil sage. The people who do yoga, sadhana, tantra, mantra, all for evil practices. She was that kind of woman. So she said, okay. And she also had a boon, that she cannot be burned. So Holika said, okay, fine, king, your son is no good to us. He is a shame. Now auntie has stepped in. Auntie will take care of the son. You just set a fire. You know, the way they used to burn people in England, in France, like Joan of Arc and so many great people. But this is in our religion, in our mythology. खाली चिकन वाला ओपन है जो हम खाएंगे नहीं. हैप्पी होली है भाई साहब. सो चाय गेट अप. सो ही सेड ओके फाइन लेट्स एग्जीक्यूट आवर सन लाइक एनी अदर रूथलेस फक्ड अप मेस्ड अप किंग वुड डू. ही सेड ओके फाइन. दे मेड अ स्टेक और अ पाइल ऑफ वुड एंड एवरीथिंग दैट कुड बी बर्न. And they tied up Prahlad in the among the boats and all. And Holika grabbed them. Because Holika, she had a boon that by the happy Holi, that Holika cannot be killed through fire. So she, Holika would grab him. He was said Prahlad, and this is how the scenario was. The Prahlad will be, you know, executed, I'm really sorry, in public, and the reign of the king will be settled. They tried it, but when the fire went off, what public got to see was that Prahlad was alive, Prahlad was okay, Holika was gone, out, wicked down, all burned. See, whatever she was evil. Her practices, her experience, her knowledge mattered nothing. So Holika got burned because of her arrogance. I'll show you how she got burned. This is how Holika got burned. So this is the holy part one. We are back. That's the end of Holika. We will talk about Hiranyakashyapu and Narsingh Avatar as well later. This is like my first ever, so please, you know, history, religion, Shastra, Puran, these things are, you know, pretty serious. So I just wanted to share whatever I know. Correct me if I'm wrong. Hopefully I'm not wrong. I have tried to put it as simple as I could on my phone, at my place, on the day of Holi. So keep enjoying, have fun. The message is that arrogance gets you to the end. If you are arrogant, sooner or later, your own powers, your own authority will become your enemy. See this little chap, chapney bitch. We'll talk about her and Kashyapu later. Till then, my account, my YouTube, Krishna Pratap Malik, my Instagram, I work really hard on my Instagram as well. Thank you so much to Instagram for letting me work on my, you know, photography skills, even biking skills, even on myself. So please show some love to my Instagram, to my YouTube. You know how things are. कृष्ण प्रताप मलिक यूट्यूब चैनल, स्टे अपडेटेड एंड आई विल कैच यू गाइस सून. प्लीज़ लाइक, सब्सक्राइब, कमेंट, प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन. यू नो व्हाट यू नीड टू डू. थैंक यू. विश यू ऑल अ हैप्पी होली वंस अगैन. डू नॉट ड्रिंक एंड ड्राइव प्लीज़. फॉलो ट्रैफिक नॉर्म्स. सेलिब्रेट होली. होली इज़ नॉट जस्ट अ वन डे फेस्टिवल, इट इज़ लाइक अ 5 or 7 days फेस्टिवल. सेलिब्रेट होली विद योर फैमिली, विद योर लव वंस, बट बी सेफ, कीप अदर सेफ. थैंक यू. दिस इज़ योर्स ट्रूली कृष्ण प्रताप मलिक, trying to make another good vlog, YouTube vlog, and I'm hopeful that you guys are going to like it. Thank you. Happy Holi. Wish you an awesome week ahead. Thank you. Bye-bye.